Prevention of human trafficking is one of the core pillars of IOM Ukraine counter-trafficking program, which has assisted more than 15,000 of victims of trafficking since 2000. Our approach to human trafficking prevention is three-layered. The first layer is aimed at general awareness raising. Printed materials, public events, information campaigns, the latest of which led in cooperation with IOM counter-trafficking ambassador Jamala, have covered more than 25 million of people of Ukraine. All are parts of general awareness raising. The second layer is targeted at vulnerable population most prone to getting into risky situations. We cooperate with government and civil society extensively. Since 2015, we have supported more than 50 small awareness-raising grant programs in 20 regions of Ukraine. The game Lisa and her friends travel the world is part of the third layer of prevention, which is early prevention of human trafficking. What is our goal? It's teaching children safe behavior skills and critical thinking, which might prevent them from getting into risky situations, which might lead to human trafficking and exploitation in the future. We really hope that it will help scale up and promote our efforts in early prevention, because it's really better to be safe than sorry.